Right now it's about 5, 6 degrees minus. But tonight it was almost minus 10. So it got a bit cold in the bag. The bag isn't quite made for this cold weather. But it worked. Boil the water. Pour in the coffee. And boil it again. Now the coffee have settled at the bottom. It's ready to drink. Hot coffee in the morning, it's like a kickstart. So good. Sleeping under the sky is a very special experience. Come very close to nature. I have the cover outside the sleeping bag. Protection from wind and snow.